step one, we're going to drag the ball from behind all the way to the front. And step two, with your left hand, you're going to snap and go over the ball in order to produce that motion.